A fraction of the growth plate can be a scary thought to many parents. A fracture is nothing more than a broken bone. A growth plate is a part of the bone that appears only in children that allows the bones to grow in length. And the growth plate is the most important part of a young patient's bone. And so when you break that part of the bone or the growth plate, you have a risk of having some type of a growth arrest or the growth slows down. So it can have some long-term effects.